Very good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to your English class. So today in English class, we will revise the picture of the alphabet Q and R. So dear students, bring your black sketch pen, your pencil, your eraser, and let's start with the picture of Q and R. Let's revise it. So my dear students, Q से क्या होता है? Yes, Q for quill. Yes, very good. So for quill, make a slanting line like this. Yes, then make small slanting lines. Okay, to draw the quill like this, you will draw Q for quill. Q for quill. Now we will color this quill. So my dear students, for coloring this quill, you can do any color, gray color you can use, brown color, just color it like this. Okay, so fill the lines like this, fill the lines and your quill is ready. This is Q for quill. Q for quill. Now let us draw R for rabbit. R for rabbit. So my dear students, for rabbit, we will first draw a circle, small circle. Okay, like this. Again draw a circle for its tummy. Like this. Okay, now we will draw its ears. Rabbit has long ears. Okay, so we will draw long ears. Okay, now we will draw its eyes. Eyes of the rabbit. Okay, like this. Draw the lips. Okay, now draw its mustache. Okay, like this. Now we will draw its arms. Like this. Feet of the rabbit. Make a curve. Okay, now we will draw its tail. Yes, we will draw its tail. So, this is R for rabbit. Now we will color this rabbit. We will do pink color in its ear. Like this. Okay. You have to draw dark, dark color. Okay. Draw pink. Do pink color in its ear. Now we will draw. Do blue color. Eyes mein hum blue color karenge. Do blue color. Again draw pink color in its mouth. Theek hai? Okay. Yes, I am doing yellow color in its tummy. You have to do dark, dark color. Dark, dark colors karne hai aapne. You can also do yellow color, pink color. Okay. Yes, again I am doing pink color in its arms, in its hands. Again, yes, in its feet I am doing pink color. Fill pink color over here. Again, and pink color I am doing in its tail like this. You have to do the dark, dark coloring, my dear students. So my dear students, like this you will do dark, dark coloring in the rabbit. So revise this. Q for quill. Q for quill. And R for rabbit. R for rabbit. Okay, so my dear students, do this work in your notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.